Okay, what we have going here is a Drakewood duck I shot tonight, and I'm going to show you how many filberts one of these ducks can eat, and just in one meal. And basically from here where my hand is at, all the way up to here, I can feel the last one. I don't know if you can see the ball there, but that's actually a filbert right there. I'm going to bounce the duck around here a little bit, show you that there is no filberts coming out. There's no holes in his craw right now. So let me make a small incision, and we'll count them fuckers. So bear with me. That should do the trick. Nope, I need to sharpen my knife. I'm gonna have to set the camera down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, That's all I feel in this little guy. Last night I shot one, and I pulled out 26. As you can see, ducks are putting farmers out of business and literally destroying the earth. Have a nice day.
Could keep up with Clyde once he got started, cause he was the swiftest steed on the old desert babies. And they made it across the border where he have hopped all his rubies and emeralds, and they bought him a swanging little split level pad and lived happy ever after. Yeah, and that's the story about Ahab, the Arab, the Sheikah of the burning sand.